four-letter word that has gained increased prominence since the financial crisis hit. More appropriately, the lack of risk management is being blamed on helping to deepen the financial crisis. Companies are now focused on the various types of risk management that's available to them, and the list is extensive. There's liquidity, collateral, counterparty, value at risk, scenario analysis. How does a company decide where to even begin? This webcast is going to focus on one of the earliest and simplest ways of measuring risk, scenario analysis. The main goal of scenario analysis, sometimes called a sensitivity or a what-if analysis, is to check and see how much the dependent result changes by varying an independent input in your valuation. This type of analysis has been around for decades. It is also a relatively simple output to calculate for most users and can be an important output for people that review your financial results. In fact, many companies are required in the notes to the financial statements to indicate if there is a material risk to them given changes in the parameters they are most exposed to. This could include interest rates, FX rates, or commodity prices. In fact, many mathematical models output sensitivities directly, and they have become very common. For example, many of you may have heard the term the Greeks when it comes to your option portfolio. The Greeks, or delta, gamma, vega, theta, and rho, are sensitivities to certain inputs to determine the change in the resulting output. The results of your analysis can be used to directly determine hedging strategies. Scenario analysis is important for many types of organizations. You could be a manufacturer of goods which require taking in some sort of raw material to create a finished good. You could be service-based and dealing with foreign currencies, or what is most likely the case, you have both. This is also independent of whether or not you are a public or private organization. In both cases, this type of information can be passed to internal people with a vested interest in the results, such as the CEO, COO, and CFO, and also is important for external reviewers, including your board of directors, auditors, and of course your investors. Scenario analysis is important regardless of if you are using a hedging strategy to manage your inputs or your outputs. The main reasons to run scenarios include analyzing your portfolio to determine where the risks lie, using it to consider optimal hedging strategies to help reduce the risk, and/or determining if there is a material impact on your financial statements. Scenarios allow you to see the impact on your portfolio, whether it's a small change or a much larger stress change. It helps you anticipate what changes you could experience in your portfolio and gives you a good information on what type of hedging strategy should be used to reduce the risks. Using Fair Value Insight to run a scenario analysis is easy. The user first defines what type of shock they want to conduct. This could either be a parallel or non-parallel shift to interest rates, changes to FX rate, changes to commodity prices, or some combination of all of the above. Once the shocks are defined, the scenario is run against that portfolio. Within Fair Value Insight, users can quickly see what would happen to the forward rates given the chosen scenario. Although what is shown here is a graph, the user can choose to see the actual implied forward rates in a tabular format before and after the scenario has been applied. Once users are comfortable with the scenario that has been defined, it is now run against the portfolio. The on-screen output from the calculation will include the value prior to the adjustment, as well as after applying the scenario. The whole process of valuing and running scenarios can be fully automated in Fair Value Insight. What this means is that once the trades and scenarios have been entered, users can specify a frequency to run the report. The calculations will then automatically be done with a report being emailed to the user showing the overall portfolio before and after the scenario, as well as the details on the individual trades that make up the portfolio. This provides users with full visibility into the risk profile of their portfolio with very little manual intervention. For more information about scenario analysis and risk management using Fair Value Insight, visit www.fairvalueinsight.com. Thank you.